This video went viral when a man and his porcupine were filmed playing Xbox. He was equipped with a squishy beanbag and his favorite pair of Yeezy slides, and he was ready to get some quick scopes on Call of Duty. I'm assuming his controller was modded out to compensate for his lack of, well, thumbs. As you can see, he rage quit after getting headshot several times in a row. Like, comment, and subscribe.